Hey guys, how's it going? I just bought the new GAN Rubik's Cube, and I'm just gonna walk you through it today. It's a very nice cube. It turns very nice, and as you can see there, this one has magnets. And you can have the corner way down here, and it just turns. It's just amazing. And we got the actual Rubik's Cube brand. It is not as nice. It is very stiff to turn and a little bit hard. It has to be exactly lined up. Like, even if it's a fuzz down, it's just a fuzz. Like, it just won't turn. So this one is very kind of tough to move. So that's a Rubik's Cube and the GAN. And then I've been using this Rubik's Cube solution guide to get my algorithm down just on the actual Rubik's Cube. But this GAN Rubik's Cube, actually this one came with its own instruction manual. Looks a little like this. Yeah, so it has a few algorithms on it. It's all Chinese, though, so. On the back. Very nice cube. This one came with a sack to put it in, so just if you're traveling and you don't want it to get scratched up or anything on it. And that's the box. You can see the magnets on it, on the corners. Yeah, so that's the GAN and the Rubik's Cube. This Rubik's Cube just came with that stand. And yes, that's the comparison between both of them. Just wait and see. Wait and see, they gon' talk about me. Just wait and see, wait and see. They gon' talk about me. Just wait and see, wait and see. They gon' talk about me. I'm gonna be very